No more dying, no more dying. No more pain, and no more dying. No more pain, oh, you know what I'm talking about, yeah.
Death is deeper than 6 feet. The reaper, he never sleep. I smell death in the hood as I walk on my old streets. The way that we're living is fucked. We want the money, the power. When there's a rock cocaine baby in the gut screaming for another kid. Ain't never bought it or smoked it, but all he knows is he needs it. Shaking and shivering, the mother took another hit just as she was delivering. Nothing but skin and bones, ain't even been in for a sec, and this child is already gone. Is this what it's all about? I hear nigga, break yourself, and then a shot rings out. And then a mother says, Lord, please, holding on to her dead son as she falls down to her knees. In the street with a blood-stained dress, another youth that the street has put to rest. The future's cloudy and it's hard for me to sleep. Look at my son, thinking, damn, are we in too deep? The way we living, yo, it seems we're going insane. Let's teach our young and amongst us, we won't have no more pain.
No, no more pain. No, 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 no.
Been stuck up in this game since 86, and my cess surely lead to my crucifix. I hear brothers crying peace, but I can get a piece, so I must pack a piece when I walk and see the streets. Living on a dead end, one way street. I ain't got no destination, destined to die, so I'm sitting here waiting all alone in my motel room, probably seeing tomorrow's date on my tombstone. It seems every day like death might want me, got me afraid to go to sleep cause the image is on. I try to cope but I can't, so I cry. You see, I father two children, now I'm ready to die. Some of my friends said, relax, everything'll be cool. Look, you never understand what I'm going through. Cause sometimes late at night when I'm sound asleep, I can feel the Grim Reaper standing over me. Reaching and pulling, trying to take my soul. But the bastard can't touch me, cause my heart's strong. Still, it got me contemplating suicide. I need to stop, keep this nine by my bedside. Because these everyday problems starting to tempt me. Got me food and losing battle against the evil that's in me. White man in my face screaming peace. I wish he just give me death and let me rest in peace. Cause the American dream to me doesn't exist. Ain't a house on my block with a white picket fence. Though I struggle and strive to get accepted, but all I ever get is rejected by my own community who's pursuing me as they try to lock me up in a correctional facility. Persecute me on the stand, lock me up like an animal. Then trip cause I think like a cannibal. Man's getting thick and I'm about to explode. Walking Mickey D's, a straight unload. Possessed with nothing but straight evil. I'll be pumping lead in the innocent people. Then I wake up from the nightmare scene, straight screaming. Steaming like a demon, having difficulty breathing. Sitting here tripping on the edge of my bed with a 40-ounce Cisco and a gun in my head. I wanna pull the trigger but I don't have the power. It's a way out, but it's a path of a coward. I drop to my knees to the Lord, I pray for him to end my life and take my soul away. Cause I ain't living, I'm just going through the motions. Can't get past all the pain and the bullshit.
Grandstands.